Well, let me see Penny do it again.